started with our friend, Lady T, who's got some fresh tea for us to sip on. Welcome.
Yes, I got a fresh batch for you all today. Okay. Yes, lots of tea. So let me just jump right into it. So first up, I don't know if you guys heard about R. Kelly's girlfriend speaking out now against him. And she turned on the singer. She's releasing this video. We got a little sneak peek of it this week and more to come next week. It hasn't fully released yet, just the intro with Lizzo's Truth Her song. So, yeah, lots to uncover there. I know.
That is like a seven, that's a tiramisu of what you shouldn't do.
Different layers. Like, I like how she just kind of dropped it when he was, now he can't get out of jail. She looked both ways. Across the street was like, okay, now I can say something,
But so she's teasing it? That's the other thing.
Okay, yeah, we'll have more tea on that next week. Don't worry. Okay. Now, I have sad news for everybody, okay? Victoria's Secret Fashion Show canceled. Number Shanina Shake had said it. Number she told us, she said, look, I haven't gotten a call about it, and I've been in every single show, so I'm thinking it's canceled. She is automatically correct. It is canceled. They were tired of, a lot of the models and advocates were very tired of Victoria's Secret, their outdated beauty standards is what I was told.
They said
sales didn't even go up, you know, after the fashion show, after they would have it.
Yeah.
So it's a sales issue too. Lots more to uncover
well,
there.
Well, they just need to put those little sweatsuits on the runway and then we'd buy them.
If you tell me which one is buy one, get one free on the runway, then maybe the sales might be up, okay? All right, thank you. All right, moving forward. I've got some Thanksgiving drama. Thanksgiving is going to be really, really dramatic at Princess and Ray J's house this year, okay?
What's up?
So Princess says she wants to file for divorce from her husband, Ray J, after he allegedly left her and their daughter stranded in Las Vegas. Would you file for divorce immediately after that? Like, don't come home for Thanksgiving, Ray J. It's not looking too good, okay?
Yeah.
So that's where that stops. I don't have any more information about that yet because we don't know if she actually filed. She just said, I'm about to file for divorce
from
this man.
She's pregnant, right?
Yeah, she's supposed to be. Look, this family is... okay, anyway. Moving on. The next bit of tea that I have for you all, more drama. Omarion finally broke his silence about Little Fizz and his baby mama, April. You know, finally they're dating and, you know, that was revealed. Look at them. They look anyway, and
they look, there they are.
He said he feels no way about it. Now, as a, you know, what if I would feel very like mad if my ex didn't even really care about me dating his best friend. So I don't know. This is a whole trashy situation.
All right, give us one more story.
I got one more. Okay, Jussie Smollett is suing he's countersuing the city of Chicago.
Come on,
saying, y'all talk about he did this mastermind of a hoax attack and it's costing him his career. So now he's countersuing this. Jussie, leave it alone. Just stop it. It's sealed. It's closed. Leave it alone. Juicy Smollett just will not stop.
Go on, Ayanna.
You've got to stop.
Fix your life and then come back.
Fix your life, right. And then come back as Juicy Smollett. Yes, there you go.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Now sip on all that tea, y'all.
We'll be right back.